What's up, everybody? Lance Cassidy finally back for some more GoldenEye 007 custom mods. And we're in for the long haul today because this is a long play of Rickroll Eye 64 by Johnny Thunder. Obviously, if you followed my... If you saw my channel update video here within the past week, you'll know that there have been no single levels of GoldenEye 007 mods being released since, like, frickin' January. So, in an effort to just put something out here and appease the following that I have in the GoldenEye community, let's take a couple hours and see what this mod is about, shall we? But before I begin, I do have to give my Patreon shoutouts to the IcoPod Wrestling Podcast, hosted by Bob Collings Jr. and Austin Skinner, where they discuss all things early 90s and Attitude Era pro wrestling. So if you're a fan of the old school WWF, be sure and check them out on iTunes and Podbean. Also to N64 ROM hacker Fianarx, who you may recognize for doing not a good number, but definitely the most difficult of the GoldenEye custom mods I have played, and is responsible for more than a few broken controllers and rage quits. Check him out on YouTube. He does occasionally post previews of his mods and just various other random things at times. And to my newest patron, fellow YouTuber and retro gamer Junkman. While his repertoire, I don't think that's the right word, of games is not quite as extensive as what I play on here, he does play a bunch of classic N64 games. Links to all of my patrons are in the description down below. Please go and check them out, like their videos, and subscribe to them. They've supported me, so support them as well. All right, let's hit the play button on this emulator and see what we've got. I can't hear shit. Based on the intro, this might be a, starring British singer Rick Astley. Starring Kitty Catswell. British actor Gerard Butler. Oh, Christ. Starring Aperture Operative Shell. LexCorp owner Lex Luthor. Fox McCloud. Car washer and rich man Biff Tannen. Oh, fucking Australian agent George Lazenby. Stephen Harwell. G-Man. Big Smoke. Shrek, what the hell is this? Aw, Mr. Trollolo, this is great. Gordon Freeman. Mitchell Shepard. And Johnny Thunder himself. Alright, not gonna go into the demos because I don't want to spoil anything for myself. And why is my controller not working? Don't start this shit. This is not how I want to start my time back. Did I even turn the right thing on? There we go. It helps if I turn the right port on. Alright, there we go. Dank meme. Alright, so as is customary with Lance Cassidy, I fucked up already. But let's go ahead and start a new file. And, Story mode beginning. Meme, viral meme, and classic meme. Let's do it on the middle. Eliminate Shrek, jump in the cliff. Nobody knows how it happened or why, but someone was responsible for making a crossover of memes, movies, and games at the same time. The ones that noticed the change was G-Man, Doc Brown, Duck, and without a doubt, Rick Astley. Rick Astley in the flesh, or rather, in the famous suit of your best hit. I took the liberty of relieving you of your talent and for be a meme, more of 30 years of your best hit. We decided that Dr. Brown and that duck make an alliance to discover who is responsible for this crossover. Great Scott! I hope space-time doesn't collapse with this crossover. I'll be direct. Look for how to use the soda container in what your watch says, and go to the servers. I need you to look for my DeLorean. I swear to God, if the DeLorean actually shows up in this mod, I don't know where I end up. Use the weapons of the Counter-Strikes to defend you. Moment of the Rickroll Guards. Somebody once told me... And we're mirror mode. Oh, shit, I'm inverted. I do not like that. Sam, I am. There we go, that's better. Not a fan of the crosshairs, right away. But hey, what the hell. Looks like you've got the guns from Goldfinger 64 in here, too. And I need to adjust the volume. Because I am screaming in here, and I don't need to be. Picked up a sniper rifle. Why am I walking through glass? Do I have cheats on? I do. I don't know how that happened. Alright, let's just go ahead and move right along here. The guards start coming and they don't stop coming. Where's my sniper rifle? Alright, you guys. If you could just go ahead and, That was a headshot! How are you alive? I really hate this freaking wobbly fucking... There we go. Wait! Hold on! Nope! Forgot about you, dude. And I may have to reset again because I'm still walking through shit. I can't even appreciate the DeLorean because the cheats are messing me up. What if I deactivate? I mean, they're not enabled, so... Shit. Alright, I am gonna have to reset. Oh well. But, my god, the freaking DeLorean is here. Oh. Already I can tell I'm going to love this mod. And you know what, let's just go ahead and roll with it. I know I'm walking through shit, but... I'll reset here in a minute and fix this and just jump cut to the second mission. Oh, this is great. This is... I'm so engrossed in what all this is that I forgot what my objectives were. So I've got to strip the ogre of his lairs. And is that the alarm from Twine? Beautiful. Oh, and we come to over-armored guards, which is just my favorite part of mods. Why is he not dead? What the heck? Was that Kim Jong-un? P2K Wolfram. So this is Twine stuff mixed in. Alright, what are you doing in my swamp? That's for making love, Guru, you twat. Oh, I feel like I should know what this is. Okay, somebody's gonna have to say something down in the comments. What are my objectives again? Jump in the cliff. Okay, so just get down. Or, get on. I swear to God, that meme better show up in this one. Alright, let's just jump down the cliff. Come on. Did I do the right thing? I did the right thing. It's a lovely day to watch the sunrise in my jean shirt, and my jean jacket. Alright. Up next is a jump cut. Alright, mission number two. LexCorp. See, I had to think about that for a second. I realize it's a Lex... almost said Lex Luger. He's a pro wrestler. Lex Luthor. But I had to think about LexCorp for a second because there's an actual company called Lexmark that's headquartered here. So I'm like, wait a minute, hold on now. Anyway. Gain entry to restricted area, contact the mysterious man, rendezvous with Leonidas... destroy the tanks of the room. Don't kill scientists. Straightforward. Rick Astley managed to enter the facility, but now he does not know what to do. Well, that makes two of us. Mr. Astley, you need to contact Leonidas. Yes, yes, the famous Sparta remix. Maybe he wants to join us and find out who is responsible for this crossover. Great Scott! LexCorp has my DeLorean and is producing more. Destroy the tanks. It's obvious Lex Luthor seems to want to take advantage of my technology and the situation. Do not let them produce more. Someone in the LexCorp facilities contacted us and said he would help us. I hope he's not lying. Well, you know, this is only the second mission, so something kind of tells me he is. Take me on. Wait, that is the song, right? I'm not sure now that I actually hear it. Nice new trash can object. No extra guards in the stalls. That's new. There's a second bathroom up here. This is... okay, now I don't know what to do. Oh, I guess this is the women's restroom? Welp, this is an HR suit waiting to happen. What the hell is this? I don't know if I like this now. And this is definitely Perfect Dark modded. And we have the vending machines from Twine. But this is definitely Perfect Dark modded. Because these motherfuckers can shoot through railings. Is the drop from the... Nope. From the ventilation things here. I don't even know what I'm talking about at this point. Come on. I have yet to take any damage in this mod, and I don't intend to start now. The good news is, this isn't totally, like, redesigned. Like, it's mostly the bones of the original levels. So at least I somewhat know where I'm going. But I really do love these additions. Hey, pepperoni pizza and some Coca-Cola. That's classic James Bond product placement for you right there. I, in fact, actually just got done eating a pepperoni pizza not too long ago. Love me some pizza pizza. By the way, that was not intended to be a product placement for Little Caesars. I just happened to say pizza twice. Ah, there's my first damage. Alright, so where are these freaking people? What the hell? I really do not know if I like this. Wait, hold on now. So that's where that door goes to. Nice little shortcut built into the level there. I know there's nothing that way, so let's see what's over here. More DeLoreans. Toolkits. Seriously, like, it would be cool, though, if one of these was, like, just the standard DeLorean without the Mr. Fusion. And then, of course, the one with the Mr. Fusion. And then the one with all that nonsense on the hood from Back to the Future Part 3. So that way you've got all three DeLoreans represented. Or if you had one, you know, with the wheels turned out just kind of up in midair, like it's flying, that'd be cool too. But not my mod, so just a suggestion. Now let's lure those guys out here. Oh crap, he's already here. More pizza. These guys are hungry. These guys are hungry, hungry hippos. And I have attracted attention of half the facility. Alright, I want to get the security A key card before I head to the other side. Okay, I am taking all kinds of fire here. There was a guard here like 2 seconds ago, right? I know I'm crazy, but I'm not that crazy. Yeah, helps if you open the door. This long play may end up being a lot longer than I intended. Stealth knockout. Well, I'm already gonna be caught, so might as well. All right, let's see what we got. No Sparta in here. There's Sparta. Time to talk, mister. I'm your gamer man. Use this to open the tank door. Goodbye, Mr. Astley. Alright, well, I guess I don't need to go to the other side after all. Alright, let's see what we got in the bottling room. Security code accepted. Access granted. Ah, there he is. It's an honor to meet you. For the memes, Rick. For the memes, Leonidas. Did you see somebody? No, but I did this for someone. Oh, so is this 2-4?
This is Sparta!
What the hell? That's a graphical glitch. Then I think you are responsible for all this. I thank you for something. I didn't catch all that. Destroy all, Rick, for Sparta! And there's the Screaming Sparta remix music. And I need to get the hell out of here. That is... all the... yes. Two. So, nothing extra then. That's it. Alright, let's get the hell out of here. Alright, here we go. Mission 3. Escape back in time. Find DeLorean's key, destroy God missiles, escape in DeLorean. Please tell me it's actually drivable and not just a cutscene. Rick Astley's goalie from the facilities, but Leonidas, no. He's killed by Lex Luthor. It's very obvious Lex Luthor is probably the person who created this crossover. Somehow, I don't think so. Mr. Astley, the death of Leonidas will create an easy path for escape, but you need to destroy every enemy who tried to catch you. For escape, you need to use a DeLorean, one for drive and other for fly, because the first one doesn't work the flux capacitor. But the another DeLorean, yes, use it for escape from the place. Make boom up all, Rick. Okay. Oh, there's the Back to the Future theme, baby. Oh, that is sweet. What the hell? Alright, let's get the key and get the hell out of here. Now, I go over here, correct? Please tell me that this thing's drivable. Johnny Thunder, I would say I love you, but I'm not that kind of guy. Alright, let's go destroy the guide missiles first. Oh, there's another one! So that's not the right one? I don't care, I'm still driving the thing. Okay, let's get back to the DeLorean. I have to drive it. I have to. This is almost as good as getting to drive the DB5 in Goldfinger 64. I am so thankful these guys can't hit me, because my ass should be Swiss cheese right now. Can I run over people in the DeLorean? Grand Theft Time Travel, bitches. Wait, was that the Wilhelm scream? Oh, God. Okay, that's enough of that. I'm sure I'll get to drive it again. In the streets level. Whoa. Show objective complete? There you go. I take back what I said in the facility level. We got to see the DeLorean flying. This is great. I'm actually really glad I'm doing a full mod for a change. Oh boy, alright. Lilat system. Cornerian freighter. We are into Star Fox, I'm assuming. Rescue. I'm not gonna keep trying to pronounce that, it's hurting my brain. Disarm bridge TNT, disarm engine room TNT, plant tracking can on Black DeLorean. Is that Black China's sister? I am probably going to have to censor that or edit that out. Sometime after destroy the LexCorp facility, Rick still in take advantage against Lex Luthor for kill Leonidas, but now there is another problem. Some DeLoreans survive from the explosion, and it's in a Cornerian freighter. Another mission, Mr. Astley, GIGN guards who now work for Mr. Luthor, is take hostages in the ship. I'm not sure what is trying to search, but if see you to Mr. Luthor, don't kill him because I need to talk with him. Johnny, I'm willing to forgive you because English is not your first language, but this is actually starting to hurt. Great Scott! How is it possible one of the DeLoreans survived from the explosion? Well, I discover of this GIGN guards put TNT in the controls and in the engine room. Try to disable them for avoid a terrible disaster. I'm not sure if Lex Luthor make a thing like this. This is too complex for a mind like of him. Excuse me, folks. Taking in a lot of oxygen just talking for all this time straight. And there's the Star Fox music. Well, I just shot the hostage. And that's likely to be another hostage dead. Have I fucked up already? Are these silenced Tommy guns? No, that hostage is alive. Okay. Good. Who's shooting? Oh wow, my health is already, like, dangerously low. So that's why I'm just trying to go gung-ho like I usually do. Like I said, this is my one saving grace that this isn't like a completely modded thing and it's largely just retextured. Normally I hate that sort of thing, but it's kind of saving my ass here. I'm pretty sure I didn't actually shoot that guy. What the hell happened there? Alright, let's disarm that bomb before something happens. So, tracker can. A can of Coca-Cola. is somehow a tracking device. Not even Jeffrey Belden's Q was that eccentric. Okay, good. Objective A. I don't have to worry about the hostages anymore. Yo! That black DeLorean is absolutely sexy. And aside from the flame decal, why does that look like something that Darth Vader would be piloting? Alright, let's go get the engine room bomb and get the hell out of here. This was a simple mission. I know there's still a few more guards through here to be taken care of. And I just want to make sure that all possible threats are eliminated. Shouldn't there be a vending machine also somewhere on this ship? Just, like, for the hell of it? That should be like a trope of this mod, to just put vending machines in some of the most obscure places. Alright, we're done. On to the next. Rick Astley, Lilat Systems, Snowy Place. Destroy all cameras, destroy the WOW radio. That was stupid. The DeLorean has been tracked to a snowy place in Siberia, Russia, with much activity in the exterior. This place is new for you, Mr. Astley. Enter to the base and try to capture Mr. Luther if you see it. Oh, Rick, you need to destroy the WOW radio for avoid the begin of more guards. Okay, oh yes, I modified the satchel mine for destroy that DeLorean, but watch out. This have 10 seconds of auto-destruction, okay? Remember the saying, Rick, never gonna give you up? Yeah, he frickin' wrote the song, you numpty. Okay, I know the red sky is sort of iconic of surface night. I'm liking this retexture, though. Also, I just noticed the music is Trololo. Rest in peace, you glorious Mr. Trololo. For giving us one of the... unintentionally giving us one of the greatest memes of all time. You know, I might actually just shut up in this mission and just enjoy the music. But we know I can't do that because I do have to provide some sort of commentary throughout this, no matter how annoying the sound of my voice may become. Oh, hi there. Alright, well, I pretty much know where I have to go, so let's just hang out around the outside. Only problem is some of the sound effects are a little muted. So I'm probably not going to know if guards are sneaking up on me, or if the alarm has actually sounded. I was gonna say that guy really is supposed to have a key. May as well check every hut out here. I also really should be playing be playing my glasses. Be playing my glasses while I'm wearing this. Be wearing at my glasses while I play this. Because I'm really starting to go cross-eyed here. Oh, hi there. Is that a shotgun? No. Waste of my time, there's nothing out here! And even though it's like something like 44 degrees Fahrenheit outside, I might need to open my window. Because I'm actually kind of working myself up right now playing this. I don't even think I'm supposed to be over here. But I'm just exploring to see, because maybe Johnny Thunder's got something hidden back here. What the fuck? There we go. Nothing. Once again, wasted my precious time. No shortage of ammunition in this one either, so... I know there's going to be a camera in here. And if this really is modded to be like Perfect Dark, I have to be... What the hell is that? Oh, more vending machines. Nice. Wait. This is Surface 2, right? So I destroy them. Destroy the radio, destroy the blue DeLorean. Yeah. Yeah, look at that, I took damage. Not as much as they took. Alright, let's get the hell out of here. Off to the helipad we go. The blue DeLorean also kind of looks like something, I'm not sure what. Oh well, it doesn't matter. I keep hearing something behind me too, and it's starting to get me paranoid. Alright. The bunker, or in this case, Trollololo Base. I am hearing something, it's my dog. So, let's see what he wants, and jump cut to... So, of course, the dog decides that he wants out when I start recording. You know, sleep all day? Hey, Lance starts recording, let's go outside and bark at something. But we forgive them because our animals are cute. Anyway, where were we? Trollolo Base. Pick up clipboard prisoner list, pick up the DVD. I'm really interested in seeing what the DVD is. Destroy the security cameras, escape with Kitty Catswell. Now captured, Rick Astley will have to think adequately how to escape from the base, which seems to be not the only one. Mr. Astley, to be honest, I cannot tolerate someone who works for me being caught in a ridiculous way. So I better let Doc Brown tell you the rest. Do you remember the clock I gave you? Yeah, and it's exactly 25 minutes slow. Well, use it for what will be necessary, and also look for the recording of the cameras. Pick up evidence. Also, if you see a witness, convince him to join you, okay? The DeLorean exploded. Did it explode? Did it boom? Ooh. Remixed Trololo. Sounds much more sinister. Well, let's see what this kitty has to say. Hello there. Who are you? I'm Rick Astley. I'm Rick James, bitch. I'm Kitty Catswell. It's an honor to meet you. Why are you locked up? I looked at a car that appeared out of nowhere. I entered to the car and I get locked up in the car. I see lights and I ended up here. Oh, I know what happened to you. You traveled in time. Travel in time? That is not possible, but a bald man saw me when we woke up here. Lex Luthor, he kill a friend. Oh, sorry, dude. That's comforting. Why are you locked in here, Mr. Astley? I am looking for the man that mentions you. Apart now that I have destroyed the vehicle, he cannot escape. That doesn't matter anymore. Why not? Because that bald man you were calling Lex Luthor left here before you arrived. Good thing you told me. It would be better to escape from here. Alright, I guess that's all she says. Now if douchebag McGillicuddy can just complete his rounds and walk back over here. Come on. Come on. Where are you? Better walk this way. Hey! Hey! There you go. Hello there. Hey, can you give me a Supa de Ma- I have no idea how to pronounce that. K-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k-k- I don't speak Portuguese. I have no idea what that said. Guard, she's sick. I need you to take her to nursing. Silencia. I'm lost, folks. Sorry. Alright, you know what? Oh, he's Brazilian. I'm guessing that says stop or I'll shoot. I have no idea. Kitty, you're just gonna have to stay in there until I clear this place out. Hold on, are the throwing knives still back here? Well, there's something down there. Is that a flip-flop? It is. Who throws a shoe? Honestly. Or I guess these are thongs, as you people in the UK call them, but that's something entirely different over here. I just ran around. Oh, I hate Bunker 2 because of the potential endless guard swarm. This is the first place in this mod where I have a realistic chance of dying. And there it is. And I am dead now. Alright, time to try and save this. Is that the drum guns from Perfect Dark? That's cool. I don't have time to enjoy that. I have forgotten where the body armor is in this stage. Oh lord, someone help. I think I might be alive for now. Oh crap! Close the door! I gotta run again! Oh, this is bad! Oh, this is really bad. I forget where the body armor is in this damn level! It's in the back room. Oh crap, this is not gonna be easy. But it's the only way. It's the only chance I've got. Provided Johnny Thunder has not been an asshole and moved it. Oh god, my anxiety is flaring up like a motherfucker right now. There's the clipboard. Body armor. I forgot they changed it to green. God damn, that was... I have no clue how in the blue hell I survived that. What are my objectives? Because I don't even know at this point. Pick up the DVD, destroy the security cameras, and escape. Okay. God, that was stupid. What am I doing? I don't need to go in there. Whew. This is my nightmare. Filthy Frank, huh? I think the message was loud and clear. Alright, let's see what that DVD is. I really hope it's porn or something. Nope, it's just a Rick Astley CD. I was really hoping that there'd be some kind of meme in there, but... we don't always get what we want. Oh, shit! Oh shit. Is he stationary? He's not giving chase to me, right? I was not expecting there to be a boss fight in this stage. And we've got a problem, ladies and gentlemen. Please don't be the golden gun or some shit! Am I gonna die? He's gone. He's gone. Good. Excellent. Boy, the people here in Siberia have it good. Vending machines. Full course meals. Television. And all objectives complete. Now let's go get Kitty. I'm gonna shoot you myself if you don't hurry it up. Anyway, what's on the computer up here? Nothing special. I will try to know where and what year it is. Oh no, this base is going to explode! Thanks, computer. Thanks for never showing me the year. Rick, we must leave here now. Yeah, that sounds like a good idea. You know, I didn't even look at the main screen turn on, so I don't know if there was something there or not. But moving right along, we are now in England, Return of the Past. Contact Biff Tannen, confront and unmask Lex Luthor's ally. I wonder who it could be. Locate Black DeLorean, search Kitty, find plutonium case. A month after the incident of Siberia, the Black DeLorean with the tracker has been lost from the map, like Kitty Catswell. Coincidence? We'll be able to see it. My brain's not working. It helps if you take the lid off before you try to take a drink. Mr. Astley, the files from Siberia have much important information. Now I see if Lex Luthor have an ally in England, a person who I meet in person called Biff Tannen. He'll help us for know who is the ally of Lex Luthor. Mr. Tannen are in an old junkyard in the forest of England, the outside of London. Now the Dr. Brown is go tell you the rest. Great Scott, I see much information of who are the Miss Catswell. She's an agent of TURF, Turbo Underground Fighting Force. So she lie you. She never get capture in the Blue DeLorean. She steal the Blue DeLorean for infiltrate in the Trololo base for capture Lex Luthor. If you see it, take her. By the way, I don't have nothing for you. Only the watch. Did you have okay? It's starting to feel like Homsar wrote this. Again, Johnny, I apologize, but... That lady need tell us much thing, Ricky, but she's not the enemy. She'll help us too, right? Yes. Alright, let's just keep it moving and try not to fall asleep. Ah, hell, am I mirrored again? Or are there just more guards? I don't think this is... Okay, without like all the... shipping containers and statues, I'm actually kind of lost here. Let's see what Bill Bister has. He's not in here. What the fuck? Oh, wait a minute. I think I know where he is. He's gonna be in that random shed that's up here. Right? Please? Help? This mirror mode is throwing me the hell off. Yep, he's definitely in here. Good night, Butthead. These are strange times now, right? I'm so glad the Butthead insult was in there. Why are you want to help us? Lex Luthor steal my almanac because he want to use it for to make money for his company, and he works for somebody. So Lex Luthor is only an ally of somebody. Yes, he's here in the end of this junkyard, close to the biggest pine, so hurry up. Good luck, Butthead. You know, even though the Butthead insult is still in there, I can't imagine Biff Tannen ever being that nice. But whatever, let's just get to... Who's shooting? Oh, trying to pull a grenade on me, huh? I see how it is. Am I going the right way? Yes, there's a pine. Good night, Rick. Unarmed. Well, that's better. Leonidas, you're alive. Dun dun dun! No, Rick, I never die. I only fake my death thanks to Lex Luthor. But why, Leonidas? I trusted you. No, Rick, I trusted you. Thanks to Lex Luthor, I discovered of you and your allies have created this crossover. And thanks to this crossover, my real name is Gerard Butler. And where is Kitty? The female cat? I guess she's discovered by my Black DeLorean. It's a trap. And she's never going to tell it because dead people don't tell tales. I don't think she will survive because you have less than 3 minutes. Goodbye, traitor. Suit yourself. Now I have to think about where I'm going. Fortunately, that's actually a lot easier without the statues and landmarks. I don't know how, but it is. It's just easier going this way. Come on, get to the Black DeLorean. Run, Rick, run! Alright, she's on this side. Kitty! Rick? Run away, Kitty. The DeLorean is going to go... I can't even talk. Alright, where's the plutonium case? Ah, there it is. Walked right past it. Alright, let's get the hell out of here. Moving along very nicely in this mod. Oh, that was stupid. I could have lost the mission right there. Ah, Mr. Astley, nice to meet you. So now I've captured you. I go get to give you to London. I work for MI6, so you need to cooperate us. For talk about the crossover and the Siberia incident. But first we go to a private library. There's a truck waiting outside. It seems I have no choice. Hey, by the way, how's Tracy? Oops. Dark, dark, dark. Alright, Lilac System, British Library. Escape from interrogation room, find Kitty, recover plutonium case, escape with Kitty. Captured by the British police, Rick must escape their library. Again. Captured again. I chose you not for be captured, Mr. Astley. I chose you for discover the man who created this crossover, and that man is Leonidas. So leave of that library. Just used your watch, Rick, and tried to convince Mr. Lazenby of the man who created this crossover is Leonidas. And you can give me the plutonium case, okay? Rick, you're not supposed of you are Rickroll man for trolled that persons. So, Mr. Astley, you are the man who created this crossover. Leonidas did it. He created it. Nonsense, Mr. Astley. Leonidas, tell us you are the man who created it. Are you sure? Yes, Mr. Astley, my boss confirmed it. And that lady never go to discover his plans. Kitty is a live witness of Luther's plans. Really? Well, so she will die like you. I'm sure the next time she will think it better. In the hell. Where's the guard that's supposed to come in here and say I'm supposed to be executed? Any day now. I don't have time for this chicken shit bullshit. And we are mirrored again. Excellent. Oh, hi, Minecraft. And now I really have to think about where I'm going. That sounds like a German video game, you know. Minecraft? I'm so sorry. Like, I genuinely have to think about where I'm going right now. And these graphical glitches are really throwing me off. And I hate that I have to play this stealthily. I hear doors! Who's coming? Run! Help! Oh shit! I almost died! Okay, no time to get fancy on this. I just need to survive. Oh hell! Okay, the smoke can, like, go away. Thank you. Once I get to the back room, I will be fine. How in the hell did that patrolling guard survive this whole time? Oh, that's the wrong side. I keep forgetting this is mirrored. And that means I actually have to focus. Okay, so normally the guard here is on the left. So on the mirrored, he's on the right. Right? I hate this. I hate this so much. And there's not even anything worth anything back there. I should be okay to actually use my gun now, right? See what else down here. Is that more cowbell? What's over here? Nothing. Where the hell am I even supposed to be going? I still need to be silent here. Wait, hold on a minute. I didn't get to see the face up close, but I think that was S40 Games. Sorry about that, old chap. Alright, let's try and hide and find some body armor. Nothing up here. I didn't think those guards actually saw any sort of combat. I thought they were just there for show. I'm lost. Like, I'm completely lost. And I need to retreat. I am so glad I saw him pull that pin, because I would be a dead man right now. Alright, well, let's just go find George. Nothing outside. What the hell? Seriously? Okay. Who tell you he's really an ally of Leonidas? My boss tell with your boss. He tell it. Do you remember the plutonium case? Yes, Dr. Brown won't use it. It's in the safe. Why are you dressed like Robbie Rotten? That's a very good question. Because my smoking are dirty, so I use his clothes. Now I go to meet him with him. Goodbye, Mr. Astley. As good as an excuse as any, I guess. Alright, let's get back up top and find Kitty and get out of here. Where the fuck is the door? Yeah, just a note for future modders. If you want to make my life hell, throw mirror mode in there. Rick! Really? Really? not even gonna comment on that. Alright. Lyot system. Chase back in time. Meet with Biff Tannen. Pursue Leonidas and Lex Luthor. Don't kill civilians. Yes! I get to drive the DeLorean again. After escaping at the British Library, Kitty Catswell has been escaped for Chase, Leonidas, and Lex Luthor. She's followed him through the streets of London. I'm impressed with Mr. Astley. Now you need to see again with Biff Tannen, for he know the current position of Leonidas and Lex Luthor. Just use your brain, Rick. Search a vehicle for through the streets of London. I've got the hiccups now. But watch out. There are British soldiers, the police, and civilians. So avoid hurt civilians, okay? But the soldiers and the police are okay? I'm genuinely beginning to question your sanity, Doc. Maybe Biff should have had you committed. Are you sure of do this, Rick, in your native country? Fan-fucking-tastic. We're mirrored again. You know, with the red hat and red shirt, I genuinely thought that was Markiplier for a second. Pizza delivery. Love it. What the shit? Really? No DeLorean. I have to drive a regular car. Well, that's not very fun. What the hell is this? A roadblock. Nice. Quality police work you got there, I forget what the nickname for British police is. Doesn't matter, they're all dying anyway. Got the body armor. Grenade rounds. Wait, is there a grenade launcher in there? Because I'm gonna need it. Picked up the lock and load. Alright, let's find Biff. Hello again, Butthead. I think of I never was to see you again. Well, so I back. Did you see Kitty? She's a... Yes, yes, I see her. She take a pizza motorbike because she's followed the Leonidas. Watch out, in the streets are the police and British soldiers. Now what are you going to do, Biff? I go to find a way for get back my almanac. Goodbye, Butthead. Then get the hell out of my way. Can I drive one of those pizza bikes? Because if I can, and I... Biff Tannen has found his sports almanac. Aw, oh, come on, man! I really wanted to be a pizza delivery boy! Clearly a phrase that has never before been uttered by me or anyone else. Can I at least take the double-decker bus and go on a chase all I'll live and let die? No? Alright. Let's just get through this. This shouldn't be too hard, right? Oh, fuck! And that definitely was the Wilhelm scream I heard earlier. Come on, come on, come on! I don't have time to wait around! Wilhelm! Whoa, back it up! Reverse! Well, your pizza will not be here in 30 minutes. I'm good. I'm good. We're good. So this car is basically the equivalent of a tank, so there's no way, or no reason rather, I should be tearing through these other cars like tissue paper. But whatever, you know. Easy. 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 And we're home. Random exploding car. Please, no more mirror modes. I can't handle this. I'm an hour and 20 minutes into this thing. I just want to get done. Wow, and I'm, like, nowhere close. Okay, unknown place, abandoned station. Destroy DeLorean parts, obtain station's keys, eliminate big smoke, enter to the train. The abandoned station is part of a place called Well. Property of Blue and Red by Manco, so it's dangerous. So Mr. Astley, you need to enter the train. Where is Leonidas and Lex Luthor? I'm not sure if the Mr. Catswell are in that train too, so the Dr. Brown will tell you the rest. Great Scott, this station hath parts of my DeLorean in boxes, so destroy it. And if you want, pick up a plutonium bottle. And watch out with Big Smoke, he's a dangerous person. Follow the damn train, Ricky. Oh, it's mirrored. Damn it. Well, that seemed like a bit much. I know getting shot isn't fun, but suck it up. Good God, man. Well, I sincerely hope everything is where it's supposed to be. Because if not, this is going to be a long and infuriating mission. Body armor, that's good news. May as well check them all. I have no idea where I'm going. I've already been over there, right? Yes? No? Problem is, random guards are gonna show up every time I go into one of these things. And my phone just scared the shit out of me. That better be something important. Oh, that is actually important. Alright, now that I have that taken care of. These guys are terrible shots. There's a body armor back here, but I don't necessarily need it. Come on, come on. Is that supposed to be the Team Fortress 2 guy? Oh, help. Ammunition is aplenty, O'Toole, in this mission. Alright, so it looks like this is going to be more or less straightforward to the original. But damn this mirror mode. Oh, you gotta be kidding me, right? Outstanding. Thank God this thing is saving as I go. Now just, come on, don't lock up. Don't lock up. Good. Yeah, I forgot about drone guns in here. I heard a voice. What was that? Yeah, I don't know why I thought there would only be one drone gun. These graphical anomalies are throwing me off. Now, the problem with mirror mode is I don't know which one of these is supposed to be housing the weapons cache. I think it's this one. Those are not... Dude! Those are proximity mines. That's even better. Did I not pick up a rocket launcher in here? Oh, nice sniper rifle. I guess I didn't. Fuck. Really? There we go. Alright. What are my objectives again? Eliminate Big Smoke. Enter to the train. Kind of appropriate that Big Smoke is showing up in this one, as it is actually 420 as I record this. Of course, that means nothing to me, but I'm sure it means something to some of you. Something tells me I better grab that body armor. Please let Smoke be back. Be in here. Cause I don't want to double back. Got to double back again. It's another Back to the Future song performed by ZZ Top, if you don't know. You picked the wrong house, fool! No, you freeze, bitch! Back up, put the gun down, and give me a pack of Tropical Fruit Bubblicious. Why can't I pick... Ah, it doesn't matter, it's not an objective anyway. Let's just get on the train. Cool. Almost there. Still, that scream is just way too much. New cheat available. I don't care. And I can already tell that the train is Thomas the Tank Engine. It's got the DeLorean on the front of it, just like Part 3. That is nice. Destroy brake units, rescue Kitty Catswell, locate Aperture Science Base, escape from the Dank Engine. I love this mod. Leonidas, Lex, and Shell have taken Kitty hostage on the Dank Engine. Mr. Astley, your priority is to take down Leonidas and his allies, not to rescue a lady. Simple, destroy the system of brake units, that's all. No, wait, use my watch too, okay? Dank Engine? No way! Way. And body armor in the very beginning. I don't know if I... That is a sign of horrible things to come, am I right? Well, Wolfram P2K is useless. I forgot I'm on Secret Agent. And the P90 is not in there. Good, 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 good. Now comes the time I actually need the P90 to tear through these guys. Gotcha. Good, alright. Tough part's over with, and at least there's no mirror mode. Although I don't think on the train it really makes that much of a difference. Body armor, more body armor. Lovely. Oh, that's nice. Way to ambush me when I'm already through there. What the hell? I got stuck. Come on, dude. I know you're back here. Okay, Otto, I'm saw him. There was a guard here just now, right? Am I? How the hell did he get past me that quick? What the fuck? What the shit? Okay, again, I know I'm recording this on 420. I'm not even high and I'm tripping balls. Alright, what are my objectives again? Do I have to go all the way in this crap? Locate Aperture Science Base. Okay, I'm good. Just to be safe, though. Crap. Well, that took care of most of it anyway. Goodbye, old friend. You have only 1 minute to escape. Ah, shit. She shouldn't have... Are you serious right now? Wait. Well, that's just great. Ah, you know what? I'm going to the completed file. I ain't doing this again. Oh, now this bitch can run. Well, you know what? I failed the mission anyway, so I was gonna kill her, but... Alright, whatever. Unknown place, dense forest, destroy sentries, eliminate shell. Escort Kitty Catswell to the base. The Aperture Science Base has been located in Michigan, USA. Dr. Brown has been provided to Rick and Kitty a DeLorean, but the problem is the DeLorean has been attacked and fall into a dense forest in the same Michigan. World War II soldiers are in that place. It's showtime. Miss Catswell will be with you on this mission. She tell me if she can stop the plans of Leonidas using her computing skills. She know how to use firearms. Be careful, Mr. Astley. Remember, she's an experienced agent because she works for TUF. I thought it was TURF. The USA World War II troops and engineers are working together using his sentries. The sentries are robotic drone guns. Yeah, no shit. I'm giving you some satchel mines for destroy it. Don't waste it. If you want, and be careful with that lady called Shell. She works for Aperture Science. This company is a rival of Black Mesa. A forest, USA World War II soldiers, blue engineers, a female cat, two ladies. Rick, this is madness. I'm not gonna bite. We need to work together. Screw that. This doesn't appear to be mirrored. But even if it is, I mean, the jungle's just a straight shot, so it's not gonna be that hard to keep up. Sentry down. That was the voice I heard last time. Oh, hi there. All right, let's take this slow. Figure this out. Body armor? Body armor. Kitty, you're useless. Shoot your damn gun. I actually was not even aiming for that. That's just pure luck. The auto aim helped me out on that one. This jungle is a piece of cake. Sentry down. Shall we keep moving along? Oh my god, you've restored the original jungle bridge from the screenshot. I frickin' love it. Crap, I forgot about the sentry gun. Gotcha. Picked up a portal gun. Okay, so the portal gun just shoots a laser. I was gonna say, if you have got a fucking working portal gun. No working portal gun, but I will double back to get that body armor now. Come on, Astley. Move your Astley. Nothing in the towers. How thoroughly uninspired. Hold on, what's that say? Fragile, handle with care. Nope. Thought it would have been something quirky, but hey, that's just me. And the cave is on the right, so this is not mirrored, thank God. There we go. And since I have a laser, there's really no reason for me to pick up any more weapons. Alright, we're almost there. We're not almost there. Yep, I have no choice but to go the long way now. Thanks a lot. That guy's got a grenade! Alright, crap. Am I done? Yes. Just survive for me, kitty. There we go. Nice and easy. We're gonna jump cut here because I need to take about a 5-minute breather or something. This long play shit is something I ain't used to. Alright, let's see what we got in Unknown Place, Aperture Facilities, Protect Kitty. Okay, cool, we're almost done. Protect Kitty, send information to Dr. Brown, destroy mainframes, make contact with the radio. Alright. The Aperture Science has been located in an underground complex in the A Forest of Michigan. Very well, Mr. Astley, just be careful. Remember that you and Miss Catswell are a team. Now I see if you need protect her when she's researching the Leonidas planes and the computers. If she can, she'll send all the information to the Dr. Brown. Find a way for delete the information of the plans of Leonidas after I get it. Use every explosive, okay? If you get a backstab by a spy, use his dead ringer. I'm sure that means something, but it's lost in translation. This music. Don't tell me. The Wii Me theme. There we go. I knew I figured it out. I am so glad the sentry guns are not on the ceiling. That somehow makes this part easier. Oh shit. And we have more mirror mode bullshit. You're hurt, Rick. A spy has backstabbed you? I'm not that hurt. Oh, I guess I am. Half my health is missing. Well, that's gonna make the rest of this just absolutely fun. Yep, the blast doors have been locked by the security computer. Got one open. Go to that door. Easier said than done. with this mirror mode and nonsense. Fortunately, I know where some body armor is, provided it hasn't been moved. Oh, well, it has. It's right there. Excellent. Gotcha. Oh, hi there. See, again, I'm just following my instinct here. This is, what the hell was that? Can I replicate that? What the hell? Alright, that was, nice. Took them all down. Alright, now I need to be very careful about what I do here. Because I don't want to blow up these glass panels. Good. Hey, it's Fox. Sorry to jet, but I'm in a hurry. Give me that. Are you faster, but not enough? Oh no, sir, we prefer doing things our own way. I am so glad you gave me a laser. Excellent. I am set now. Provided my accuracy holds up. And chances are, it will not. Let's get to the other mainframe. I will go back up into the body armor in a minute. First things first. That's the way I came in. Again, this fucking mirror mode. I don't like it. Save mine. Excellent. Oh wait, I don't need the body armor. I've already got body armor. Come on, Lance, focus. It's too late at night for this bullshit. Protect kitties and information. Destroy mainframes. Alright, here comes the fuck part. Please do not have done something stupid like make the guards able to shoot over the railings. Because I can't handle that right now. Thanks, Rick. Now I go search the Leonidas plans. I got it. Now I go send it to the Dr. Brown. Now remember, when I leave, the mainframe is on the left. I hate this part of this mission. Especially when shit like that happens. Watch out, Rick. There's more guards coming. Yeah, no kidding. Probably could have used that extra set of body armor by now. I hate this part. This is almost complete. Keep protecting me. Shut the hell up and type! You almost had me! Remember, the mainframe is on the left. Come on! Kitty, hurry the fuck up! Go! Objective C completed. Oh crap, they have lasers. Objective A completed. Oh, she's a quick escaper. God, I love that. Yes, I'm so glad. You know, it would help if random objectives were not added in, but it would also help if I could pay attention, because that seems to be the big factor here. Whatever, I'm calling it a complete mission. I'm kind of on a time crunch at this point. Destroy consoles, eliminate Leonidas. Leonidas is trying to go back in time to avoid the theft of the information and eliminate Rick Astley before he and Kitty arrive at the forest. Only he can activate it. This is critical, Mr. Astley. You need to eliminate him. That's all. Great Scott. You must stop them before he creates a time paradox, so destroy that console to avoid a terrible disaster. A time machine disguised as an antenna? What the heck? Yeah, it seems kind of lazy, doesn't it? Lovely retexture. But no time to enjoy the scenery or the music. You'll pay for this. About Tree Fitty. Come on, Gerard Dickface. Why did you do this? Alright, which way did he go? Which way did he go? He didn't go up here. Damn it! Chell is dead, Luther is dead, and you and she will die. I avoided a grenade. Rick Astley, the best British singer. You've Rickrolled us. Need to switch to my PPK. Come on, run to the bottom, douche nugget. I'm doing this for Sparta. Oh crap. Together we can defeat the man who created this crossover. Okay, that should have been certain death. You're never gonna give you up, right? This is for Sparta! Oh, almost got me again. Finally he went... Dude, go to the bottom! This is ridiculous! This is the end line, Rick. And we're having a Sparta remix. I was the first before you. Where'd he go? Ah, not this crap again. Dude, where is he? Unreal. You know, it would help if he didn't teleport back to the top. And if Rick could just hurry up and die so I can reset. Oh, now you pop back down to the bottom. I get one of the absolute slowest fucking death animations. Well, that's, unexpected. Guards are just popping up at random. I swear. Alright, now I'm gonna wait for you to come back up here this time. For Sparta, Rick? No, for the memes. And he falls off anyway. Beautiful. It's a shame Rick didn't kick him, though. And you've got the DeLorean flying off with the rope and the flags hanging out. Beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. Alright, last two missions. New Mexico Black Mesa. Reprogram shuttle's game with HL3. Eliminate Gordon Freeman. Launch HL3. A long time ago, G-Man is the first person to enter the crossover. He tried to contact Gordon Freeman, but instead that, he's decided to contact an unusual man. Richard Paul Astley. Hello, Mr. Astley. I am G-Man. Now, I decided to contact you to give you a mission of skill. You will need to enter to the facilities of the Black Mesa with an ally called Mitchell. The Mitchell from Quantum of Solace? You and him go eliminate Gordon Freeman to show your ability. Hello, I'm Dr. Emmett Brown. Call me Doc. In this mission, you need to reprogram the shuttle with Half-Life 3, the game that Gabe Newell never released. Hi, I'm Duck. I made Owowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowowow Alright, let's just try to get through this. I've been at this for over 2 hours. It's time to take revenge. Oh no, 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 not a co-op mission. Is he invincible? Please tell me he is. Nice retexturing on the Aztec, though. Screaming goat! Love it! Oh, I don't know. I don't love this. The doors. A bathroom. Okay, now we're entering into some more modified territory here. I have no idea what's going on. Except for the fact that there's goats here. Come on, dude, get out of my way. So far, so good. Alright, blue screen of death. Cowbell. What is that meme again? And we are mirrored. Hey, it's the Infinity Gauntlet. And what is that? Okay, I don't have my glasses on, so I can't tell what that is. Somebody let me know what that was. Try and get some kind of attention here. And I drew the attention much too soon. I'm in a lot of trouble if I can't get to this body armor. I think I'm in the clear. Good. Now. All right, Lance, think. It's mirrored. So you're going to the left. And the screaming goat just scared the shit out of me. There's our drone gun. Yeah, why does that not surprise me? This is going to be a bit of a challenge. I'll slowly back it up and see if I can't snipe the drone gun which doesn't seem to exist, actually. Oh wait, yep, there it is. Never mind. I'm alive. I don't know how. I'm dead. I'm dead. There's nothing I can do. Damn it. That's a reset. I can't do anything here. This is gonna be great. He's dead, okay? You can stop now. He's fucking stuck. I hear gunfire, but where am I taking it from? How the hell did you catch up? Hold off on that body armor this time. What the? There we go. Easy. Lean in. Gotcha. Gotcha. Got him. There's one more. I knew it was too easy. Alright. Now I can stop craning my neck to try to see these things. And I can also go back, open this, get the body armor, and get the hell out of here. Oh, this is really throwing me off. I don't know where I'm going right now. Okay, that's not where I want to be. It's down here, right? Alright, lure his ass back up here. Good, that did some damage. Come on. Come on. I want to lure him back to the computers, which could be a problem. because I know my buddy here is probably going to take care of this guy. Or not, but still. Okay, so is he going to come through now? Come on, dude. As a matter of fact, come on out here. Right, right, right. Security smart card guidance data. Objective A complete. Half-Life 3 has been uploaded to the shuttle. Now move your ass. Now remember, it's mirrored, so go to the left. Launch Valve anti-cheat. Steam has accepted the game. Steam green light sequence initiated. Exhaust bay opening. We're almost to game completion. Steam exhaust bay closed. Publishing holding at T-minus 10 seconds. Final checks cleared. Steam is ready to publish the game. And game has been launched. Literally. We're at the end, folks. We are at the game's end. Scatman. New Mexico. Hunt down the Scatman. Oh, dear. Recover the Bergman M1910. Meet with the Scatman. Eliminate Johnny Thunder. Azure Kitsune, also known as Kitsune 633, was the most lethal mercenary of all time due to his lethal pistol, the Bergman M1910. Weapon whose whereabouts match a person who is responsible for the crossover. I never thought I was wrong, Rick. Now if we find the person responsible for the crossover, it's a person called Johnny Thunder. Thought it was Leonidas, Gerard Butler. Did not see that coming. He was behind all this, apparently. He has captured Scatman John in the Hall of Knowledge, so what better kill him to pay what he did? The Bergman M1910 is so powerful, a weapon who can kill with a shot to weak enemies. I guess if the weapon can defeat Johnny Thunder. Can you defeat the man who created this crossover? Oh, this is gonna be... I think... This is not mirrored, thankfully. I just really hope Johnny Thunder has not done something to the pattern in this room. Oh, and with no floor tiles? This is a bit tricky. Got it! Oh, who's the man? I am so thankful I have that floor pattern memorized, because otherwise this would be an absolute bitch of a level. Surely that wasn't the first Johnny, was it? Nope, I think that's him right there. Nope, that's him. I recognize the hat now. And you would give me the slow death animation. But a multi-shot golden gun more than makes up for it. Come on, almost there. Almost there. I want to go to bed! Got him! Wait a minute, what? Meet with the scat. Oh. Well, that's just not fair. Alright, Scatman, where are you? Probably in the very back. Oh, no, wait. Is this the Scatman? Dude? I guess not. Scatman. Mr. Astley! Watch out with Johnny Thunder. He's using the... Infinity Stones something. Probably should have done that first. Well, let's go ahead and play it again just to see what that was. Or not. Alright, now let's see what Scatman has to say. Hi, Mr. Astley. Watch out with Johnny Thunder, specifically the Reality Stone and the Mind Stone. Thanks for telling me that. Oh, so he just ends up being a buddy is all. Totally unneeded? But a nice touch. Alright. Well, that is pretty much the end of, Rickroll I-64. Let me pause this, because that's really loud in my ear. Actually, I'll just turn my volume down. I don't know how to say this without sounding insulting. All that meme stuff was cool early on, but it's sort of waned a bit later on in the game. It's like it was less about memes and more about the story, which I'm fine with, but that's really not the heart of what this mod was supposed to be. Nonetheless, Shrek, the Screaming Goats, driving the frickin' DeLorean. This was a really fun, enjoyable mod. Mostly, I hate mods that are just basically GoldenEye retextured, which, yeah, it can be argued that this is what this was, but the dank meme stash is lit. 100. I really should stop talking. But, yeah, I've been at this for about 2.5 hours before I do any sort of editing to this. I don't know that I'm ever doing a long play again, because this was a bit draining towards the end, but fun nonetheless. So if you enjoyed the video, be sure to like, comment, and or subscribe. Hit the links in the description, follow me on Facebook and Twitter, and do please support my channel on Patreon. Until next time, this is Lance Cassidy, signing off.